Financial expert and best-selling author Chris Hogan wants to help you become a millionaire. I'm in. That sounds good. He's back with the daily habits that millionaires follow that help ordinary people become millionaires.
Yeah. We did an incredible research project here where we talked to over 10,000 millionaires all around the country because we wanted to find out the truth. We wanted to find out, is it possible in this day and age to build wealth? And we were able to find out some incredible statistics, find out some amazing results that everyday men and women can build wealth in America today.
That sounds great. What's the first thing you learned?
Well, I think the first thing we learned is that wealthy people didn't inherit all their money. A lot of people believe that. And what we found was 79% of these millionaires didn't inherit a dime. These are all people that built wealth, their first generation themselves.
Wow. Millionaires seem to be able to avoid debt. Talk about that.
Well, it's really important. I mean, you know, 6 out of 10 of these millionaires never had a dime of student loan debt. 73% of them never carried a penny of credit card debt. So understanding that debt is working against you, it's really important. Oh, by the way, these millionaires were paying off their homes in around 11 years. So imagine that mortgage payment not leaving you now, mm-hmm. but going to work for you.
Yeah. How important is investing to millionaires?
Investing is a big deal. The number one tool they said that caused them to get to millionaire status, 79% of them said their employer-sponsored retirement plans.
Wow.
So that's the 401k, the 403b, the Roth IRAs. So really understanding that time and compound interest grows your money, and putting those things to work really sets them apart.
So what's another daily habit of millionaires?
Well, I think just being intentional, you know, having a plan for yourself. And when I say plan, I'm talking about budget. You know, 94% of these millionaires live on less than they make. So that means they've developed this habit of saving, as well as understanding that I want to tell money where to go instead of wondering where it went. And so I love this. We also found that 97% of them believe that they control their own destiny. That means not victim thinking, not looking to blame anyone else, but taking control of their money, but also their results.
Could you start this at any age?
I believe so. I think it's never too early to get started, and it's absolutely never too late to make some adjustments. I want people to believe that they can. I want them to believe that better is available. And so understanding kind of these habits of millionaires, people can make decisions themselves. But I think if we start with believing that it's available, that it's not a matter of where you were born or where you went to school, it's about your daily habits and how you view money.
All right, what's the first thing I'm gonna do?
Decide. You need to decide to believe that you can. And I think when you know it's available to you, it changes our spirit. We look at things a little bit different, and now we want to know what steps do I take to help myself, not that I feel excluded.
I love it. I've decided. I hope you have too. You can look for Everyday Millionaires, How Ordinary People Built Extraordinary Wealth, wherever books are sold. Chris, thanks so much.
Thank you for having me.